Hello everyone, welcome to this month's Reef Health Update. Just going to give you a quick overview of what's been happening out on the Great Barrier Reef. Of course, we continue to work with many of our partners to understand what's going on. And over the past month, we've had a couple of hundred surveys come in, our Reef Health and Impact surveys under the water that help us to understand the condition of coral reefs across the Great Barrier Reef Marine Park. The conditions affecting those coral reefs over the past month have actually still been above average temperatures, but not levels where we would expect to see coral bleaching. And that's exactly what we saw under the water. There's now very little coral bleaching, the remnants of heat stress from early summer. But the reality now is that actually most of the corals have either had impact and have there's been mortality, or they're actually starting to recover. And that's again what's documented in the in-water surveys. The conditions overall at at the Pacific scale are such that the El Niño Southern Oscillation is now in its neutral phase. Whilst temperatures are still above average in the Great Barrier Reef itself, as I said before, it's not at a point where you'd expect to see coral bleaching. The Bureau of Meteorology is suggesting that we may end up in a La Niña conditions as we head into the summer months. So that's a snapshot of what's going on in terms of the conditions on the Great Barrier Reef. We'll bring you another update next month.